Ventura, Senior Public Safety Dispatcher Aaron Burdine with the Ventura Police Department, here to provide a few reminders for enjoying a safe and sane 4th of July weekend. Each 4th of July, our communication center sees a significant increase in calls for service. These calls vary from illegal use and possession of fireworks to medical emergencies, noise complaints, concerns regarding fire danger, and animals in distress. As we approach another Independence Day, we remind our community that all fireworks are illegal in the city of Ventura. We encourage you to keep the message loud and clear with children. It is never okay to play with matches or use fireworks. Instead, enjoy your evening with glow sticks, silly string, confetti balloons, and bright flashlights, or stay inside for a family barbecue and a patriotic movie. We need everyone to celebrate the 4th of July holiday responsibly and safely. Please avoid the use of consumer fireworks and help minimize the number of preventable incidents. Finally, if you see a neighbor or friend lighting fireworks in your neighborhood, please call 911 if the activity is in progress or poses an immediate threat to yourself or others. If there is no immediate threat and you can provide an accurate location of the activity occurring, please report to our non-emergency 24/7 number at 805-650-8010. This allows us to create a call for service and dispatch an officer to address the situation. Everyone has a role to play in the safety of our community. Thank you for staying vigilant this Independence Day, and let's make it our safest yet.